Repeat this exercise 15 times in 3 sets. Doing this exercise daily will help you lose weight and keep your body strong. Apart from that, it can also protect against heart disease. Do this exercise 15 times in 3 sets. Doing this exercise helps in losing weight and making our bones strong. This exercise must be done 5 days a week. Repeat this exercise 25 times in 2 sets. This exercise helps you lose weight in your stomach area and run better. Please do not open your mouth while exercising. Breathe only through the nose. Do not drink water for any reason while exercising. Take a break while practicing and don't sit down. Rest only 15 seconds between each exercise and do not overdo it. Repeat this exercise 30 times in 2 sets. Doing this exercise strengthens our hips and thighs. This exercise is also a good help in increasing the speed of running. Do this exercise 30 times without stopping. This exercise is a good exercise for weight loss. After completing this exercise, rest for 15 seconds. Doing this exercise 15 times in 3 sets will give you good results. This exercise helps blood to flow smoothly to all parts of our body. By doing this exercise, not only our body weight but also our body becomes healthy. If you can do it more times, you can do it, but it should be done in 3 sets. After completing 3 sets, you can take a free break of 1 minute then start. Do this exercise 20 times in 2 sets. This exercise is done properly, our leg will get stronger. Body weight will be reduced and leg will be strengthened. This exercise will give good results to the jogging exerciser. Rest only 15 seconds while doing 3 sets. Please do not drink water if you feel tired. After completing 3 rounds, rest for 1 minute. Do this exercise 30 times in 3 sets. Doing this exercise helps to melt excess fat in the stomach area. After completing this exercise in 3 sets, rest for 1 minute. Do this exercise 30 times in 1 session. Any exercise done correctly will help you lose weight and strengthen your waistline. After completing 1 set of this exercise, take a 20-second break. The pelvic area should be well bent.